All right, and poor Jason Dankner, who most coaches and most scouts think may be the first overall pick for the All-Stars. And Jason, you've got to be impressed with Levitsky so far. I mean, you won the first skills competition.
Very impressed, very impressed.
What are your thoughts on Levitsky?
He's a very good hockey player. I think he might be me, you know what?
And you don't mind that?
You know, as long as I go first round.
And you guys played ice hockey together in PBB, so you guys have some chemistry. Talk to me a bit about playing with Daniel and how he is as a teammate and as a friend.
He's a great teammate. He's a great defense. He could score, has a sick shot. I think I'll play well with him.
All right, well, Dankner, it's always a pleasure. Thank you very much for your time.
No.